Hi, my name is Ryan Steinelson. I'm with Dana Hoff, and Dana is an award-winning photographer. Today, we're going to give you some tips, or Dana is rather, going to give you some tips on how to hire a great resort hotel photographer. There's a lot of issues, though, that go along with that. There's a lot of problems that people have, I think, with hiring a resort hotel photographer. Can you give me some insight into what some of those problems that you've seen are?
Sure. The biggest problem I see today that I'm faced with is people hiring a photographer based on price. What they end up with is an inferior product. Mm-hmm. They end up with snapshots that they paid probably a lot of money for and wasted a lot of time and effort and resources into creating a photo shoot, setting up a photo shoot, setting up the areas of a resort, and ending up with less than spectacular results.
Gotcha. So really, it's just wasted time and effort. I think that's one of the main problems that you're seeing.
Exactly. Okay. That's why I suggest you find someone who has a solid portfolio mm-hmm. with a lot of experience. Mm-hmm. I've been doing this for 25 years. Mm-hmm. I've photographed resorts all over the planet. Mm-hmm. I also shoot food mm-hmm. and lifestyle, which again is another thing all to itself. Not everyone who shoots architecture can also shoot food mm-hmm. and shoot people. Photographing people and photographing food, that's a completely different thing than just photographing architecture.
Okay.
It's a skill set unto itself. So.
So one of the tips that you're giving is basically if somebody's looking to hire a resort hotel photographer, is make sure that they can photograph both the structure itself, but also the food and potentially the people or models there.
Exactly. Look at their portfolios online. Make sure that they're capable of delivering what you expect and what your desires are.
Okay.
And make sure that they have a client list and some testimonials for companies that they've worked with who are at the upper end of your market. And, you know, pick from the best of the best if you want to end up at that end of the market.
Gotcha. So in other words, make sure that there's people that you can talk to or that the people that are watching this can talk to that can be a referral or can vouch for that person's effectiveness at being a resort hotel photographer.
Certainly, or at least look at the caliber of work that they're, you know, capable of and who they've been working with.
So make sure that they have an online photograph. They've got a lot of their photography online that you can see before you go and hire them. That's really what you're saying.
Exactly. Anyone that's been doing this should have a solid portfolio online that shows examples of exactly what they've done on assignment for clients internationally. And again, they've got, you know, a decade of experience, and you'll know what to expect when you hire them.
Awesome. And if somebody wants to reach you, what's the best way to get in touch with you?
Go online to my website,
okay.
danahoff.com.
Okay. And you know what, I also want to say that we're going to put the phone number in the description of the video, and it'll be it should be in front of me right now. So thanks, Dana, for giving us those insights. And if you have any questions, get a hold of Dana. Thanks, and have a great day. Bye-bye.